In this video, we will go over how to make an app password in Google. An app password is a password that can be used in one app only. This is often used to add a Google or Gmail account to apps that only support passwords. Such apps include older versions of Outlook and some other email programs. To start, open any web browser and navigate to google.com. Click the menu icon in the upper right, then click Account. Click Security on the left-hand sidebar. Click on Two-Step Verification. Two-step will need to be enabled. In this example, it is not enabled. If it is already enabled, you can skip this step. Click Get Started. Click Continue. You can choose a backup option. Either enter your phone number or choose Use Another Backup option. Next, click Turn On. Scroll down, then click App Passwords. Type in a name for the app. In this example, we'll use Outlook. Then click Create. You can then take this password and copy-paste it into any program where the account password would normally go.